They're not doing much Christian, but they're together.